Steve Clark hoping and praying, a nation hoping and praying. This is one monumental kick.
A free kick, and it's a goal from 60 yards. And centre forward Gilzean heads the goal.
Germany now, they're very happy to be around.
You are brilliant, Gump! And it's wide! Wide, Billy Bremner!
I think a medal of some sort will come, and I pray and hope if it's the gold one.
Jordan, and then Dudley, and it's funny!
An awful lot of people coming to see, isn't it? Paying an awful lot of money and traveling a long distance. Let's try and give them a result.
Yes, Souness. Oh, he's given them a chance for another net.
We've got to look at our own qualities and have the belief that we can do well.
Nice little ball.
Like, I think like anyone else who takes this job, you'll give it body and soul because you know what the national team means to people.
What's it? McCall, Scotland, a winner.
Well, I said I was very proud of them. We had the usual terrific support here.
Of all the things that you've won or been involved in, there's nothing better than the highest that I must apologise.
You realise your dream when you play for your country.
Being selected to play for your country, that's the highest.
Scotland has scored! Triple has made it! Come on, fight!
We have been crying out as a nation since 1998 to qualify for a major tournament. We've now got an opportunity to do that, thankfully, with one-off game.
Listen, you know how excited I am, I keep saying it. We've come through some difficult times, the players get better and better all the time. Let's get behind the players, let's stay positive.
Doesn't matter how we do it, as long as we get there.
It's about who shows up best on the night, and we'll all be ready to go come Thursday night.